drive. Mick, you won't get home until 11:30 or so. That late start.
Like old-time hockey.
Scores! Oh, a shot from Sharon Govich.
Wow.
His first is a blank.
Stops. Finds Sharon Govich in the corner. Back to Zeri. Zeri to the point now. Simone to Zadorov. A wrister, and it's in the net! The shot from the point finds the twine.
On multiple occasions here in the last few minutes. Pass back to Hennepin. Shoots! He's got it! Hits something on the way by. Sharon Govich with the tip.
Lazan back to the line to Berry. Gave it away. Here's Sharon Govich. Shorthanded breakaway. Sharon Govich scores. Tucks it into the backhand with
hits. Spins, puck slides free, Lindholm takes off. Three flames through center. Mangiapane down the wing, back to Lindholm, throws it in front, they score! Terrific goal! As the Flames respond.
Mercer can't corral it. And the Flames get it out, and here's a chance shorthanded, and finally Sharon Govich able to get it. Has Weger in front, scores on the backhand! What a play by Sharon Govich! A shorthanded goal!
Shot Rantanen squeezing. Sharon Govich to Hanifin.
Alexander
Georgiev. Hanifin still with it. In front, score! Sharon Govich on a backdoor play.
Back up ice comes Sharon Govich. Leading the Flames 3-on-3. Sharon Govich, a rich shot, score! It broke off the glove of Thompson. Igor Sharon Govich. Oh, the Sharks scored too late, including Mike Hoffman scoring in the final minute to tie it. Hanifin on top of the wrist shot, tap score! And just like that, it's Igor Sharon Govich on the deflection.
Pass back to Anderson. Anderson, all the way across, now Zeri. Down low for Lindholm. Lindholm, pass in front, they score! Bunted in on the back door. Sharon Govich works with him also. There's a shot by Weger again, and that was tipped just high as Vasilevsky saw that coming through. Another chance, Sharon Govich scores! Igor Sharon Govich stays red hot!
Deflected across. Huberto fights to get it back, puts it down low.
You gotta keep your feet moving here.
Lankinen, stolen, score! Sharon Govich! Lankinen with a mistake behind the net, Lindholm.
Settled down by Joseph, he's checked. Lindholm kicks the puck in front of the goal, there's a pass to Sharon Govich, scores! Great work by Leno. Nice pass by Huberto and Sharon Govich. And now Sharon Govich winding up out of his own zone. Ahead to Kadri down the wing. Nazem Kadri in. Slows down. Hits Hanifin. Shoots. Off the leg. And score! Second of the night for Sharon Govich.
Play. Zucker looked to set it up. Got knocked off the puck by Weger. And the other way goes Coleman. Trying to work it to Sharon Govich. He's got it, and he scores! Short-handed goal! Now Matt Dumba looks to set it the other way. Matias Michelli, those good hands, able to get it inside the zone, but denied. And now here's a chance the other way, 2-on-1. Huberto across, they score! Yegor Sharon Govich. Huberto, again, back out high. Weger. Huberto drags it to the front. Across, they score! And it's a hat trick for Yegor Sharon Govich.
Kadri gets to the puck first around the board. Sharon Govich able to keep it in. 20 seconds left. He takes a look. Shoots. Scores! Low. Riley leans on Huberto. Sharon Govich comes away with the puck, put it in front. And stick of Lindholm tied up at the last moment. Anderson lets it go. Scores! Tipped in front. Yegor Sharon Govich makes it 1-0 Calgary.
Did I ever agree with that, Ryan? You know, there have been at least 10 great defensive plays that I've seen from him tonight so far.
Here's Sharon Govich on the attack with a shot. Scores! Sharon Govich!
And now it's a great shift by the fourth line by the Flames. Their power play didn't generate anything, so throw the fourth line out there and they did it.
Sharon Govich scores! Yegor Sharon Govich!
Laying that puck over to Shillington. Off the skate of Sharon Govich, and now the Penguins control once again. Sharon Govich catches up, puts it in. He's got some space. A shot! And he scores! seconds left in regulation. Backlund steals, drops it off. Sharangovich scores!
Here's Weegar. Weegar flips it in towards the net. Huberdeau badly for it. Sanders it across. They score. What a play by Huberdeau. Back to Sharangovich.
Forehands right away. And that is really difficult and scary for defensemen who don't have a feel for them night in and night out because you're in different conferences.
Sharangovich with his second goal of the period.
And 43, 17 and 4 on the season. Weegar, the feed, put out in front. Stolarz, a big save, and then it's jammed home by Sharangovich. And we are tied at one.
Talk to him on a regular basis about how he sees the game. He's a passionate Hurricanes fan.
Oh no, Anderson gives it away and they'll score. Sharangovich gets to it.
Play back to 5-on-5. Here's Shillington. Leaves it for Hunt just inside the line. Hunt makes a move, feeds it in front. Sharangovich trying to get a shot away. Scores! Igor Sharangovich ties it up at the wall. And wins it cleanly, right back to Weegar. Weegar passing, Kadri, shot, and scores!
Sharangovich and Huberdeau. Sharangovich now to Weegar, down low, Huberdeau looks, passes off Kuzmenko, Sharangovich, scores!
21. Coaching the final 3 minutes of the period. Sharangovich ahead to Backlund. You're working it. Sharangovich racing to the goal. That's a pass. Score!